learned initializations for optimizing coordinate-based neural representations. Recent work in graphics and vision has shown the potential of representing complex, low-dimensional signals using deep, fully connected neural networks. These networks take in an input coordinate and output a value of the signal at that coordinate. For example, a network can represent an image by taking a 2D pixel coordinate and outputting an RGB color. This can be repeated for every pixel coordinate in a 2D grid to produce the entire image. Given a target image that we want the network to represent, we compute the loss between the network's output and the target, then use gradient descent to optimize the weights of the network. Over the course of many iterations, the network learns to fit the target. For certain applications, this may require many gradient steps, taking minutes or hours to converge. In our paper, we show how standard meta-learning algorithms can find a better weight initialization that enables faster convergence. In the image case, we can learn initial weights, theta 0, that work well to encode a variety of images. Each iteration of the meta-learning algorithm trains the network to fit a target image and moves theta 0 in the direction of the converged weights. Over the course of this process, theta 0 moves into a region of weight space that enables gradient descent to fit the target very quickly. Here is an example of fitting a network to the target image on the left. The meta-learned initialization only needs two gradient steps to fit the image, but a standard randomly initialized networks take significantly longer to converge to the same quality. The most popular use case for these types of networks is representing 3D shapes or scenes, as done in neural radiance fields or NeRF. We show results on a simplified version that takes in a 3D location and outputs the color and volume density. When optimizing a NeRF network given 25 input views of a chair, our meta-learned initialization allows for more rapid convergence. We find that these meta-learned weights not only speed up convergence, but also encode a prior over a class of objects. For example, we can optimize a NeRF network from these starting weights given only a single image of a chair, which is impossible when using a standard initialization. Surprisingly, we can still get this benefit even if the meta-learning stage also doesn't have access to multi-view information. This means that the training dataset only has a single view for each chair. We denote this case as SV meta as opposed to MV meta, where 25 images per chair are available during meta-learning. Here we show a variety of objects, each reconstructed from a single input image. It is worth emphasizing that the only thing we've changed about the NeRF optimization procedure is the initial weights. Surprisingly, this is enough to capture a shape prior over a whole class of objects. Another failure mode of standard NeRF is that it requires input images with the same environmental conditions, such as lighting and camera exposure. This prevents training on datasets like phototourism, which contain images of famous landmarks taken by different people at different times. We find that starting from a learned initialization generated using all photos of a landmark allows us to optimize a NeRF to take on the appearance conditions from a single new photo. We can even interpolate between different appearances in weight space. Thanks for watching. Please refer to our paper and website for more details.